if you're mastered by money, you cannot really be serving the Lord. See, in order to accumulate wealth, you're going to have to devote all your time, all your energy, and all your effort into it. But by doing that, you're actually robbing God of what is rightfully His. When you're devoted to serving money, it'll cry out for all that you have and all that you are. Your heart, your soul, your mind, and your strength. The very same things that Jesus said in Mark chapter 12, verse 20, that we should be giving to the Lord. Now, there are some who think that just because they're not rich, they're not a slave to money. But you don't have to be rich to serve money. Those who are poor and barely making ends meet have just as much potential for greed and covetousness as the rich have. I've read and heard so many stories about the horrible things people who had nothing, who came from nothing, what they had to do to themselves or to others in order to get rich. However, if God is your master, then money will be your servant. And you'll see it and want to use it as a means to accomplish the will of God. So make money your servant and use the opportunities and resources you've been given today as investments in kingdom treasures that 1 Peter chapter 1 verse 4 describes as an inheritance that is imperishable, undefiled, and unfading, kept in heaven for you.